I'm going to show you a drill that will help you practice this. We're going to take the same situation again and highlight the elements of the scramble. We're in good force technique. I'm attacking the goal. We have a support. Right at this point, we're in a scramble. And the reason we're in a scramble is because we have two defenders basically playing the ball, so our opponents have an advantage behind us if they can move the ball.